Thai massage evolved from yoga, so it has all the components in a yoga class that you would find. There's stretching, there is attention to the breath from the giver as well as from the receiver's point of view. It's working on your energy body as well as on your physical body all at the same time. Thai massage is acupressure work to stimulate and to rebalance the energy flowing in your body. Thai massage is the most compassionate thing that I could do for them. Thai massage is reflexology. Thai massage is yoga.